the northern cliff tomorrow. The ground there is hard, so be careful when you dig.
Yes, sir.
Doctor! Dr. Masuda!
What is it? Did you find something?
Yeah. We followed the corridor from the lakeside. It matches the location described in the research paper.
Good. Show us where it is.
It's different from the others.
I knew it!
It's over there.
This must be...
startup experiment. Open up an interconnection.
Roger. Opening interconnection. Connecting with dummy protocol.
A-line protocol zone secured.
Opening cage partition. 60 seconds to release. Beginning countdown. 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51.
Clear.
3, 2, 1. Partition open. Proceeding with Cosmos body formation.
Body formation complete. Commencing Penfield mapping.
Proceeding with Encephalon construction.
Mapping percentage at 76, 77, 78.
Encephalon construction complete.
There's noise appearing in the temporal lobe.
What's the problem?
It's on the left side of the temporal lobe. I'm showing slight stimulation of the synapses in section 818. It's within permissible bounds, though. Do you want to abort?
No. Let's keep going. Just stick to the menu. I'll try for a direct approach. Back me up.
Roger. Launching Nataraja connection system.
Password accepted. Commencing Nataraja boot up sequence.
There seems to be a problem with the visual field connection.
Ah, I see a small break in the MT field, route K-12. It looks like the bi-directional link in the V-4 field is lagged too. Hold on a minute. I'll fix it now. How is it now, Chief?
Okay. Looks good. Let's keep going.
Roger. Proceeding with Cosmos host separation.
Morning, Cosmos. How do you feel?
Good morning, Xian. All systems are normal.
Well, how about introducing yourself?
I am an Anti-Gnosis humanoid fighting system, serial number 00000001. Development name, KPX. Abbreviated name, Cosmos. As I am currently configured for simulated battle, my output is limited to 22% of its normal capacity. My estimated weapon specifications are...
All right, that's good enough. Thanks.
You are welcome.
All I have for you today are the usual startup tests. Sorry to wake you up just for that. You'll have to go back to sleep once everything's checked out.
I see.
Do you feel sad or anything?
A predetermined set of emotions has been hard-coded into my emotion module to better facilitate interactions with humans. In order to better facilitate a relationship with you, Chief Engineer Shion Uzuki of the Cosmos Project, Vector Industries' first R&D division, I will emit an expression such as sadness only when that response is deemed necessary. However, the emotion module of my program has determined that this is not necessary at this time.
I guess you're right. I, of all people, should know that.
Your understanding is appreciated.
But you know, Cosmos, I've got mixed feelings about all this. Of course, I'm happy that you're awake, but the fact that you'll go back to sleep makes me a bit sad. On the other hand, the next time you wake up, it may be a time of much bloodshed. So deep down inside, I hope that day never comes. Understand?
The algorithms I have been programmed with do not support the comprehension of illogical human thought.
Well, I hope you'll be able to understand someday.
I will do my best.
All right, Cosmos, shall we get started? Alan, let's pick up from process 277 where we last left off.
Roger. Placing target drones in the Encephalon. The drones are set to random movement and enemy ambush. How about a test run before the mission, Chief?
Sure, let's do that. Did you get that, Cosmos?
Affirmative.
Battle systems are go. Your orders, Shion?
Thank you.
Target locked on. Commencing combat mode.
Thank you.
battle systems are go.